Hey guys, I'm playing Roblox Theme Park Tycoon 2. Hoping I have enough space. I have only a little gigabytes after installing Roblox Rack. I just disinstalled it since I wanted to get Call of Duty. I have played this game a lot of times on computer. Now they added it to like mobile. I thought that would never happen. I thought that would just be my dream. But no! Actually, I still didn't. But this was just because of this was just for iPad, but then no. I know. I still need a lot of stuff to make mine like real one. Yep, I still need a bathroom. Now time to pump my like. That's right.
Is this the origin story of like Six Flags? Got to rename my thing, and I know it costs like $16 or something. Wait, $18? Okay, close. That's still a lot. $5. Okay. You can see my name is up to MLG Raymond. If you guys view this video, you should go to see my most famous video. What was it? Walking McTree Face song. If you guys get to like 200 views. You're watching. Oh my god, how much times do I have to destroy this path? Yeah. You should view it. Since when we get to 200 views, I might already have that when you're watching this. But when I upload this, this could be already happening. I'm just not looking at it since I wanna play this game. Now, this can be opened with $7. Now I go out. Now let's watch the money pile up. Still, I need some other rides go along with this ride. No, it's just gonna like have a little bit too much people after a while. This ride. Guys, it's just gonna be the end of the video. You guys saw I have little batteries. So guys, bye, and see you on the next.